Hi, I'm Dr. Lynn Baxter, Director of Breast Imaging for Northside Radiology Associates here at Northside Hospital. Today we're going to see what it's like to have a mammogram. Please follow me. Technology is constantly improving to make mammograms more comfortable for patients, to lower the radiation dose. This one you can see has a paddle that is curved in shape to be a more natural fit on a patient's breast to improve comfort. When a patient has a mammogram, the technologist would assist her in placing her breast on the image detector and then would compress for a really short period of time, just a couple of seconds, to obtain the mammogram pictures. For a standard two-dimensional mammogram, the technologist would take one picture top to bottom of each breast and one picture side to side for each breast. We also have tomosynthesis, or 3D mammography, which is the latest advance in mammography technology. This allows us to take images from multiple angles around the breast, and the computer can then put those images together to give us essentially a 3D movie of the patient's breast, where we can go through 1 millimeter at a time and can really see the internal details of the breast tissue much, much better than we ever could before. So after the mammogram images are obtained and processed by the machine, they're sent to our reading station where the radiologist will look at the images, compare them with any previous images, and look for any abnormalities in the breast. We can look at traditional 2D mammograms, or if the patient did have a 3D or tomosynthesis mammogram, you'll see how we can see the images almost like a movie, where we're going through the breast and seeing the internal structures with much more clarity than on just a 2D image. People sometimes wonder, why is a mammogram so important? Why are we always emphasizing the importance of women getting mammograms? Well, the fact is that unfortunately breast cancer is so common among women. You've probably heard the statistic that 1 in 8 women will get breast cancer in their lifetime, and it is the most common cancer that occurs among women aside from some skin cancers. And the fact is, there is no test of any kind that has ever been shown to decrease the risk of death from breast cancer other than a mammogram. Mammograms are so, so important because since women really started routinely getting mammograms back in the 1980s, we've been able to decrease the death risk from breast cancer by 30%, sometimes even higher percents, 40% in some studies. As part of the body's normal response to the COVID vaccine, sometimes lymph nodes under the arm can swell a little bit. That's nothing dangerous. It doesn't indicate that anything's wrong. In fact, it's a good sign. It indicates that the vaccine is actually doing its job and causing your immune system to respond properly. The reason that we mention this is that those lymph nodes that are swollen can show up on a mammogram and can sometimes be mistaken for something more serious in terms of a breast cancer. So the advice that is being given now is that a woman who is going to have a COVID vaccine may want to have her mammogram before she has her COVID vaccine, or may want to wait 4 to 6 weeks after the vaccine to allow time for those lymph nodes to return to normal. If a woman is having a diagnostic mammogram, so a woman who feels a lump or has something that really needs to be evaluated soon, she should not wait. She should not hesitate because she had a recent vaccination. She should definitely have her mammogram performed right away. But for a regular yearly screening exam, she may want to wait 4 to 6 weeks. Women should not be afraid of coming in to have their mammogram, even with COVID. We do everything to make things safe and comfortable for our patients, starting from the moment they walk in the door. Everything is cleaned and sanitized. Everyone is wearing masks when they have their exams done. The machines are cleaned very thoroughly between each patient. Patients are socially distanced within our waiting areas. It is very, very safe to come in, and it's just so important to a woman's health that we really encourage everyone to have their routine yearly mammograms.